Oh, that explains the massive bleeding that one morning.
Yeah.
Hamburger.
Hey guys!
Hi!
What are we gonna eat today, Ian?
Fried chicken!
Fried chicken!
Whenever I want my chicken, any food for that matter, I want it fried.
Salad?
Fried.
Fried.
Babies?
Fried.
Turkey?
Fried.
Metal?
Fried. What, you eat metal?
Oh, yeah. Spin that wheel, baby.
I don't feel like ordering in the normal boring voice. I think I'm gonna do Kermit. Do you think there's ever been somebody in the history of the world
that's talked like this?
I guarantee there has.
Let's see if we can confuse the crap out of the person.
You can't laugh though.
Yeah, I won't. Don't worry about it.
He's gonna laugh.
All right, here we go. Let's see. Could I get a number 5?
2182 at the window. Thank you.
Thank you, sir.
Here you go.
Thank you.
I got you. That's it.
All right.
How you have a good one, right?
Alright, you too. Stay in school, don't do drugs.
Damn, I forgot to ask for barbecue sauce.
I'm definitely not going back there with this voice.
You didn't laugh!
I didn't laugh because I was very serious about my Kermit voice. I don't think it's a very good Kermit voice, though.
Let's hear your Kermit.
Kermit the Frog here.
No.
No?
No. No.
Oh, I know.
No?
No.
No.
On.
No. On. No.
No. On. No.
Do you think if you said the word no one backwards, it would still sound like no one? Oh, let's see. No one. No one.
Oh, we've reached home. Barbershop pole says hello.
One day, we're going to come in here, and you're going to find that barbershop pole gone. All that's going to be left is a smoldering crater, okay?
Don't hurt him. Where do you think I get my hair cut? Right here.
Can you demonstrate how you cut your hair on that pole?
Sure.
First, I always walk in here with this hat on. So this part of my hair is never cut.
Gotcha.
So then I walk up, and usually I put some razor blades right here. And then I just go like this.
Huh. Maybe you're all right, barbershop pole.
Just kidding, I hate you!
I love when my food comes in a box.
I love when my honey comes in a packet.
Yeah, I got popcorn chicken. I'ma go to see a movie and eat some popcorn chicken.
It tastes nothing like popcorn. This is a ripoff.
This is so freaking good!
Dude, that's no fair. They only gave us one freaking spork.
My spork, bitch.
But the sporks are the greatest things in the world and we only got one. We have to share. I can't eat what's supposed to be my mashed potatoes and gravy without a spork. Impossible. I need the stabbing and the scooping. Hold on. I'm improvising a spork. I'm just gonna put this fork on top of this spoon. This is what people probably did back in the medieval days. Yeah. I have a spork now too, bitch. I'm gonna go for an upgrade. People have never seen this before in this world.
Even better than the spork?
Prepare yourselves. Boom! Spinife fork! Look at this. First I cut my taters, and then I stab scoop. Oh yeah.
Oh man, that's efficient. This coleslaw is really good. What is coleslaw made out of?
We just bleeped that out because it was a bad word. It wasn't really a bad word, but it's really disgusting if we didn't bleep it out.
I'm so glad we censor these videos because Ian says something really disgusting every time.
Guess what I said down in the comments below?
I don't think it was showing your face, luckily.
Oh, so. I said
hey!
Yo, Anthony! I think it's time for something!
Asking Twitter questions! Asking Twitter questions!
Wait, you're not finding them anymore?
I haven't even asked, so how could I be finding?
Oh. Then ask those Twitter questions. Why is my hand in my armpit?
That's like you're about to do the chicken dance.
Gemma Dawson asks, who can do the Macarena the fastest? Well, after you just did the chicken dance, I think I might have some competition.
It's on.
Get pumped! Get my blood pressure up! I forgot it! Redo.
One redo. Wins of it's me, it's me, it's me, it's me, it's me. Ah, Macarena.
Look super pissed off, but your shirt is telling a whole different story.
One, two, three. Oh, wait, that's totally a different song. I sing the chicken dance song.
It still works.
I wish I knew the Macarena song better. It would have helped me out so many times in life.
Dude, all those times when girls were like, I will make out the first person that knows the Macarena song.
I probably missed out on, like, a lot of girls.
Because I accidentally sang a song from Hanson.
You sang a song from Hanson?
Yeah.
What song?
Mbop, yeah, that one. Yeah.
I think that's the only song.
That's a super old reference.
How am I supposed to eat this? There's like no way to attack it from. All one shape.
How am I supposed to find Twitter questions with you filming in front of me? Shut up. Shut up, I'm trying to find a Twitter question.
Anthony Chickenhead Padilla.
Stop it. Hans Q asks, if you were on death row about to be executed, what would you choose for your last meal?
I would get a key lime pie, because I would eat the pie, and then I'd eat the lime, and then I'd use the key to get out. Boom! How come nobody's ever thought of that?
How come no one's ever thought of my last meal? Anti-death food. Because then I wouldn't be able to die when I got executed.
Oh, that's even better than mine. Dang it. Oh, and they're both totally real. Pamazard asks, what is your best Charizard impression?
Try.
Here's mine.
Squirtle. Ah, damn it.
Yeah, you're better. Smosh Europe asks,
people like us in Europe?
Apparently. Smosh Europe says, I tweeted like 30 questions. Will you pick one?
No!
Galen's daughter says, reenact the Lion King!
You're Simba.
I'll be Mufasa, is that his name?
We're at the ledge.
Wait, guys, I think I'm okay. Wait, what's that? Do I hear some wildebeest? Oh no!
And then I die.
Okay, now that our food has turned into just some honey packets.
And this piece of paper.
Which Anthony's gonna eat and swallow right now.
I'm not your girlfriend.
It's been a while since you said that.
Or your mom.
What would you rate it?
76 jars of honey out of 78.
Holy moly!
There's nothing in the reflection, don't worry about that.
See you next Thursday.
I'm not gonna say it.
Then I'll say it.
Figure Skater for Life asks, what is the worst movie you've ever seen?
I don't even know why that's funny.
Heavy breathing was kind of like your mom last night.
No.